top fighter when you can't get all punches.
Oh, a beautiful right hand. Down goes Botha. That's all it took.
Round on your opponent's side. And
bangs the body. Wow, that uppercut is nice. Catches him with a right left hook, and he goes down. He goes down. He should be able to get up from this. His legs may be shut.
Tell what about the punch hurt?
Tubbs is hurt. Tubbs is hurt badly.
Good instructions given by the ref in the early going. Mike gets it with the right hand, and ATN is down.
For whom everybody predicts a great future. If they can find some fights, then...
Two right hooks off Tyson's head. With about 20 seconds to go. And there is a solid shot.
Comfortable once again, the punches lash against his skull. And a beautiful uppercut there from Tyson. And Bruno in big trouble now. It's all over.
Good 6-3. Left hook. Good night.
In. He leaves with the right hand. Down he goes. I don't think you get up from this. Mike Spinks is laying down with the right hand. The left hand. He's going to hang on. And he'll stop the fight. Down he goes. Oh, he's hurt.
23-pound weight advantage. And he put it all there.
Uppercut, and Marvis is hurt.
Laser is back. Law courses. At Oklahoma State. Right now he backs off from a sharp right uppercut to the body by Tyson. Again, a double right hand to the body and the chin. Down.